It's great to see more than a dozen musicians from the Colorado Symphony will perform today in an unexpected place, dialysis centers. Colorado Symphony members will perform at 12 DaVita centers across the metro today. DaVita says treatment can be draining, but research shows that music therapy can improve quality of life for people on dialysis. They did it back in 2019, pre-pandemic, but had to cancel plans to do it the last 3 years, so the Day of Music returns today.